Workplace fires can be devastating to people and the organisations for which they work. The most effective fire risk control is to prevent fires from occurring in the first place. However, if the worst should happen, many fires can be stopped before they get out of control through the effective use of fire extinguishers. For this to happen, you need to know how to use them. There won't be any time to study instructions. Fires can start and spread very rapidly. And so, the aim of this training program is to provide you with essential knowledge about how to respond to fires. Decide if it is safe to extinguish them, and if it is, how to select and operate the appropriate extinguisher. It's important to say that this program provides you with the know-how, but not hands-on skill. It's intended to provide everyone with an awareness and understanding in the essentials and will be helpful particularly in lower risk situations. Depending on the fire risks posed in your workplace, selected individuals may also require hands-on training for higher risk situations. Firefighting principles. It is a natural response to dive straight in and start to extinguish a fire. But before deciding to do this, there are a number of essential actions you must take first. These include 1. If you discover a fire, raise the alarm immediately. 2. Then make sure that you call the fire brigade. It does not have to be you who does this, but make sure it happens. 3. Evacuate the premises. Make sure everyone starts to leave. 4. Ensure all doors and windows are closed to prevent feeding the fire with oxygen and prevent it spreading. Only when these actions have been taken should you then decide if you should try to extinguish the fire. And it is an assessment that you will have to make because there will be situations where you should not try and simply leave the premises with everyone else. So let's take a look at the factors you need to keep in mind. You should not start to fight a fire if there is any risk that your escape route might be cut off. In simple terms, if the fire is ever between you and your means of escape, stop and get out. The fire is already large. The advice and guidance in this program is intended to help deal with small, easily containable fires only. If the fire grows larger, even though you are using an appropriate extinguisher. If the fire involves pressurized gas cylinders or aerosols, this represents an extremely high risk and you should get out straight away.